dalam rangkaian Bali Demokrasi Forum yang telah dimulai hari ini, juga untuk memanfaatkan peringatan satu dekade penyelenggaraannya, diselenggarakan juga secara paralel Bali Demokrasi Student Conference atau BDSC yang diikuti oleh para mahasiswa dari Indonesia dan negara sahabat. Untuk mengetahui seperti apa pengalaman mereka mengikuti BDSC, berikut liputan wawancara bersama rekan saya Bramantyo Adiwardana.
Baik pemirsa, saat ini saya telah berada bersama dengan salah seorang peserta Bali Demokrasi Student Conference yang berasal dari Afrika. Untuk tahu lebih lanjut, mari kita wawancarai.
Can you tell me your name?
My name is Mwenesi Musalia. I come from Kenya.
Oh, you're from Kenya. So, my first question is, what do you know about Bali Democracy Forum?
This is my first time attending the Bali Democracy Forum. When I got the call from the embassy to notifying me of my participation after I had applied, I didn't know anything about it beforehand. But as I got to study the material, I realized that this is something that has been running for the last 10 years. And it is a forum that brings together people from different parts of the world to discuss how democracy is impacting them in their different countries, and so that we can get the best practices and different perspectives about this wonderful thing, a form of governance called democracy, and how we can use different values from different cultures interchangeably in our own lives. It's a great place to network. It's a great place to get to know people from different countries, and for me it was something that I really wanted to participate in.
And after participating this conference, what have you gained from it?
Setelah ini semoga di tahun depan waktunya sudah selesai belajar di Bolang di Libya, aku mau menjelaskan itu demokratis bagaimana in Indonesia dan bagaimana in negara lain, ya begitu.
Just that the youth must continue to be engaged and that our role as student leaders on campus is especially essential to progressing democracy in our countries.
Bring more democracy to their country. So for me, I'm a worker now, but I also like see that in the future we will like have more people and more people have a lot of campaign about the democracy.
Yeah. Okay, thank you for your time and we hope you enjoy the rest of your stay in Indonesia.
Yeah.
Demikian perbincangan kami, kembali ke Diana.
Bali Demokrasi Student Conference ini adalah yang pertama kalinya diselenggarakan untuk melibatkan generasi muda dalam berbagi pengetahuan mengenai demokrasi. Sekian Kemlu TV melaporkan dari Banten, terima kasih dan sampai jumpa.